My name is Joanne McNally. I am a comedian in my late 30s, very late, and I am unfertilized with no children and a very busy job and an elderly womb.
And what's your understanding of freezing your eggs?
I mean, it's very limited. Oh. You harvest them, you pull them out of the body, and then I suppose just blast them with an ice torch.
I mean, broadly, yeah, I guess. What percentage chance do you think each egg has of giving you a baby under those circumstances?
I would say 90%.
90%, yeah. 3.2.